Well, at first we started slow. We started real slow. And you know, that's all right. That's okay, because sometimes in life you're gonna start slow. That's okay. We told ourselves, hey, we're gonna start slow. We're gonna keep going fast. We're gonna start slow, but we're always, always gonna finish fast. No matter what the score was, we're gonna finish hard. We're gonna finish fast. Yeah, they had us the first half. I'm not gonna lie. They had us. We weren't defeated, but they had us. But it took guts. It took an attitude. That's all it takes. That's all it takes to be successful. It's an attitude. And that's what our coach told us. He said, hey, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be hard. You're gonna go out there. You're gonna battle. You're gonna fight. You're gonna do it for one. You're gonna do it for one another. Do it for each other. You're gonna do it for yourself. You're gonna do it for us. And you're gonna go out with this win. And we believe that. We truly did. And it's an awesome feeling. It's an awesome feeling. When you truly believe that you're going to be successful. Sometimes I feel so good. Regardless of the situation. I want to tell myself a few. Regardless of the story. I got so. You're going to be successful. And I'm super bad.
Highlights you guys have gotten tonight.
Hit it! Watch me! I got it! Watch
me! Alright, well, at first we started slow. We started real slow.
Hey!
And you know, that's alright. That's okay, because sometimes in life you're gonna start slow. That's okay. We told ourselves, hey, we're gonna start slow. We're gonna keep going fast. We're gonna start slow, but we're always, always gonna finish fast. No matter what the score was, we're gonna finish hard. We're gonna finish fast. Yeah, they had us the first half. I'm not gonna lie. They had us. We weren't defeated, but they had us. But it took guts, it took an attitude. That's all it takes. That's all it takes to be successful is an attitude. And that's what our coach told us. He said, hey, it's gonna be tough. It's gonna be hard. You're gonna go out there, you're gonna battle, you're gonna fight, you're gonna do it for one another. Do it for each other, you're gonna do it for yourself, you're gonna do it for us, and you're gonna go out with this win. And we believe that, we truly do. And it's an awesome feeling. It's an awesome feeling when you truly believe that you're going to be successful, regardless of the situation, regardless of the scoreboard, you're going to be successful because you put in all the time, all the effort, all the hard work, and you know that it's going to pay off. And if it doesn't pay off, you continue to give God the glory. If you still lose the game, you continue to get each other's back. And that's what we realize. Win or lose, we realize that we were gonna be all right. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna keep smiling.
And I'm super bad. And I'm super bad. Up and down. All around. I don't give a that all hang out. If you don't, brother, sister, then you won't know. It's all about the wait a minute.
Your mind to never give up on your dreams. Keep smiling no matter what you're going through. If you fall down, just get up. If you can't get up, your friends are there to help you up. Your mama's there, your daddy's there, God's there. Hey, I'm there to help you up. You're there. It's gonna be all right. Just keep smiling, man.
Man, along with all the football highlights you guys have gotten tonight, some
what?
Beautiful, beautiful
I got it.